Hello everybody, welcome back. Spoilers say that Liam's life will change forever from now and he will become a totally different person. This week, Hope will make an important decision about her marriage, that's to separate from Liam. Hope can't accept the fact that Liam is still in love with his ex. She thinks that being away from him is the right choice this time. As for Liam, he will finally suffer the consequences of his actions. He has no room to argue with Hope, so he has to pack his bags and leave. After that, Liam will have a conversation with Bill and Wyatt. From there, he will receive some advice from the Spencer family. He has a lot of work to do if he wants to take back his family, but instead of that, he will run to Steffi's house as usual. But he will get a bit of shock when his portrait with Steffi has been taken down by Steffi, and he will also meet Finn there. There will be no mistake, no sleepover from Steffi's side, because she is totally in love with Finn now. Liam will have to accept the fact that he lost both Hope and Steffi at the same time, and now he has nothing. Instead of taking responsibilities, Liam will blame Thomas and Hope for their kissing, and he will also blame Finn for taking Steffi from him. And it will be a turning point for this Spencer man, because spoilers say that Liam will come back with a revenge plan. Liam is devastated when he sees Finn spending time with Steffi and Kelly instead of him. Plus, his portrait with Steffi has been replaced by Finn and Steffi's romance picture. So Liam will feel like Finn had just stolen everything from him and pushed him to the edge. That's why Liam will turn against the doctor and prepare for a shocking revenge plan. Spoilers say that Liam will come back at Steffi and Finn's wedding day, and he will expose Finn's dark secrets to destroy this wedding. Seems like some hard drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.